Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you how to create a heat map in Google Sheets. In simple terms, a heat map is a visual tool that uses colors to represent data values. The term heat refers to the intensity of the color, indicating how high or low the values are. In this example, we have hourly average speed data for several consecutive road sections. The columns represent different road sections, and the rows represent the hours of the day. We want to identify the road sections with lower speeds that may increase the overall travel time. It's challenging to spot these sections by just looking at the numbers, so let's create a heat map to visualize this data. First, select the cells containing the speed data. Then, go to the Format menu and choose Conditional Formatting. In the Conditional Format Rules sidebar, click on the Color Scale tab. Once you've done that, you'll notice that the intensity of the cell colors change based on their values. Let's customize it further to better suit our needs. Under Formatting Rules, select a color palette that works for your data. Adjust the colors for the minimum, maximum, and midpoint values. For the midpoint, choose number from the drop-down and enter the value you're interested in. For example, if we're focusing on speeds lower than 30 km per hour, set the midpoint to 30. This way, values lower than 30 will range from yellow to red, making it easy to identify the road sections and hours where the speed is significantly lower. If you set a specific value for the midpoint, all values below that will be highlighted in the same color. Likewise, if you set a specific value for the max point, the values above that will be highlighted in the color you've chosen for the max point. These two points also help you narrow down the range you are focusing on. Thank you for watching.